Hey, horse people. A little quick horse scene from Texas Rising. I want to see what I'll let you guys look at it since it's a pretty short little clip and see what you see, and then I'll come back and I'll show what I see. So, I'm not sure what you saw there or what you think you saw. Maybe you saw the same thing I did. Sometimes when you have a team of horses working together, you have one that is the leader, one will pull harder, one has a harder drive. It's pretty easy to tell which one of these horses is kind of either younger, in better shape, more excitable, or is pulling harder. And let's take a look at this. You notice both horses are walking kind of calm and nonchalant here. Let me shrink this down a little bit. So they're coming in here. Take a look at this. Walking pretty good. If you notice, and I don't know if you noticed before, they start going uphill. So this wagon is pretty heavy for these two horses. And it's got people and whatever they've got in there. But just the wagon itself is pretty heavy. And two horses pulling it up this hill. This horse really has to work getting up this hill. So this horse, I would say, is probably pulling 60% of the wagon, and the other horse is probably pulling 40. And I don't know if somebody's going to say the other horse is smarter or weaker or doesn't know or he's letting this guy do. I'm just telling you, this horse is really, really working the left horse, and he really starts getting his legs underneath him and pulling hard right about here. See that head go up? Look at that strain. Look at that. You can just tell he's almost kind of in a canter. This horse is still kind of walking level-headed, and a lot of times the rider can do this. They've got bits on these horses, so he may be pulling. These reins may be tighter and pulling and causing this horse to react because he's not taking into account if I give the horse the head, they can probably pull this load easier. He's probably seeing the horse getting excited, so he wants to pull him in. When he's pulling the horse in, it's making it harder for the horse to kind of collect and get his hips underneath him so he can pull the heavier weight up the hill. So, is this caused because obviously it's caused by the humans? They hooked him up and they're doing it. But is it caused by his bit? Is it caused by him pulling on him? Is it caused by having too much weight? All these things could be factors, but I mean, just looking at these two horses in the still frame, you can tell this horse is like, man, I'm straining. I'm either in pain. I'm trying to pull, I'm confused, and this horse is like, doesn't look like he's really pulling. Remember, a horse, when they run, they pull with their front feet and they push with their rear feet. This horse is just walking. He doesn't look like he's pulling. This horse, as we carry on, you're going to see him trying to pull with those front feet and really push out with those back feet. I'm going to have to move this. So I want to keep the horses in here. Really pulling. So let's look at this in slower speed here. See if we can pick up a little more on when this really happens. Watch the reins, watch the head go up. Watch when the horses start struggling. All this weight's coming in. They're hitting this hill. You can tell he's just really kind of like hopping to pull. Really, really pulling. Rein looks a little tighter on him than the other one. He's really, really working to get up here. Should have quietened that. Okay, so when I saw this video, I mean, it just kind of flashed by. I was watching a movie and I kind of went, wow, what the hell's happened to that horse? Why is he So I had to look at it. I go, you know what? I'll just make a quick little video on it and see if other people pick it up. Again, when I'm watching horse movies, I'm always just, it's just hard for me not to see where a horse hold his head. Is he in pain? How he's carrying his body? Is he straining? Is he happy? Is he frustrated? Is his tail active? I pick up all these things just out of kind of like the corner of my eye sometime. And when I saw this horse, I was like, what's going on with this horse? So maybe you guys will see something different. I thought it was kind of interesting. And a lot of factors on how the human could change this. Pretty big wagon. I don't know what they got in there. Got a couple people in it. Maybe one horse isn't as healthy, isn't as strong, maybe older. So this horse has to pull more of the weight. A lot of things could be going on. I'm just giving you my opinion. We'll end that there. Buddy, Mr. T, you're good boys.